see out of this round?
Well, we struggled a little bit. We got off to a decent start, but then kind of fumbled probably holes 12 through 14 a little bit, and then finished pretty strong. So some good things, some bad things.
Okay, and then can you comment on finishing 4-under on 18?
Yeah, that was nice to see. We didn't have any birdies on 18 yesterday, so we had 4 out of 5 today, which helped us out. Any birdies you can make at the end make up for some of those mistakes we had earlier, so that was a big help for us.